many of the questions I get here in this program, sabi nga nila, yung tinuturo daw natin, bakit naman ang hirap yung law of attraction o yung sa metaphysics, yung bakit hindi mag-manifest yung mga gusto.
Yes.
And one thing that I have always insisted in saying, we have to align with the source. And if you have to align with the source, basically, you have to know who God is.
Yes.
Or who that source is. And what does that source do?
Yeah.
Di ba? Yan ang importante. Kasi, oo, sasabi natin, you have to align with the source or you have to be aligned with God. But how do you align with God? Alright. Ito yun eh. If you want something, if you are actually insisting on or desiring for a thing that you want to manifest in your life, basically, what is important is for you to be able to know that God always says yes. Anytime, anything that you want, always God always says yes. God never says, He will never say no to you. Now, how do you, sabi nga nila, well, bakit hindi tigwa manifest? Akala ko ba God always says yes? Yes, because God always gives unconditional love. Walang condition. Sino ang nagbibigay ng condition? Tayo. Every time we ask God for something, God, gusto ko ganito ha, kung hindi ganyan, ayoko. May condition yun.
Yes.
May para bang namili ka pa.
Yes.
Yes, we have to decide as to what we want. But then again, we cannot be that choosy in terms of what God can give us. Because
yes.
God can give us more. God can give us something bigger or better. But why would you limit God? And sabi nga, ikaw pa yung naging choosy. Ikaw ang nagbibigay ng condition. So we have to also be able to be unconditional. But more than just being unconditional in terms of, you know, itong sinasabi ko, if you know what unconditional love is, that is the most important thing that we have to learn. Many of the things that we have not learned in this lifetime is to give unconditional love.
Yes.
Palagi tayo merong may kondisyon. Mamahalin kita. Basta mabait ka. Basta gawin mo ito. Ayan. Ganun ang mga kondisyon natin. But, ina nga, God always gives us unconditional love. But, who prevents that unconditional love flowing through us? Tayo.
Yes.
So, basically, dun nagkakaroon ng blocks. Dun tayo nagkakaproblema. That's why we cannot manifest many of the things we want to manifest.